Joshua, who do you got winning? The rematch.
Who is Joshua? It's a tough fight to call. You probably angle a little bit towards Joshua, but you're going to be surprised if Ruiz wins. I was one of the guys that said don't underestimate Ruiz. I didn't expect him to win the first time, but I told everybody, listen, this is a real guy. You know, this is not a guy that he's going to just roll over for Joshua. So having said that, I think now everybody knows that, but I think even Joshua is going to really understand that as well. I think it's a good fight. I think it's going to bring the best out of both guys. I don't think we saw the best out of both guys in the first fight. But I had Joshua, but we'll see.
Wilder Ortiz too. Who do you got winning the fight?
Interesting fight. I have my tactical analysis of the first fight that I want to look for some adjustments Wilder needs to make in the second fight. Otherwise he runs into the same kind of problems. I want to see if he does make those adjustments. I'm not going to tell you what they are because I'm not Wilder's coach. But if off the camera, I will tell you what it is once you turn off the camera. But I know what I'm looking for. I know what Ortiz did the first fight. I want to see the adjustments are made.